Someone hacked one of their towers. Doesn't do me any good, I don't see anything. Oh, I was gonna say, bringing that tank back up the hill, I would have been able to shoot him.
If you want to repair to, if you want to deploy to me, we can go in this under again. Okay. Zervan Ham Station. Generator.
Oh. Alright, there you are.
I deployed in case you wanted to change classes.
Do you need me as anything?
Oh, we're gonna go.
Sorry about that, guys, that was really odd. My side crashed. If you guys want to get filled in, I got sniped. I gotta get back over here. So gonna have to fly there. Switch. There we go. What? Okay. Because I don't have anything for that. Could have sworn I did. Alright, getting up to 1k and 1k meters. Still there, true. Such a fail. That didn't work out as planned.
Shoot. I'm back.
Yeah, we pretty much lost everything to spawn there. I mean, it looks like people are still trying, but...
Then let's just push north.
Alright.
Mayo Tech Plant.
I went into my scythe, and I was trying to go through this small crack, and almost made it, and like an idiot, I had my finger down on shift, and because I boosted forward, I crashed. But I was being chased. Almost made it.
Flying's not easy.
No, it's not. Speaking about flying, how are you planning on getting north?
On second thought, the Mayo southeast gate is being taken, meaning NC is pushing north. Instead of fighting NC, I think we should just fight TR, so let's just push north. Or to J908 impact site, yes.
They just took impact site.